Alright guys, Zuckman18 here. Welcome back to TZMTV. We're back with the 2012 Summer Extravaganza! That's right, and if you saw that intro, next up we're going to be playing some Marble Saga Korrimpa, and I have Mr. Cody Carls with me.
Hey guys, right now I'm currently playing Minecraft for the Xbox 360.
Woo! Alright. Oh yes, you can't... So yeah, hold on a second. Alright. So let's go ahead and head into the action. Let's go to the world map. So we'll play some worlds for you guys today. And yeah. Alright, let's go to the first world. The empty lot. Let's go ahead and choose our,
Give me 1 minute, I'm just doing
something. Alright, let's just go with the regular marble.
I was talking to my friends over the headset.
Okay. Alright, here we go. You ready for some Marble Saga Korrimpa, Cody?
Yep.
Alright. It's been a while. So yeah, and about Minecraft, guys, so I really do want to play it for you guys, I really do. But the problem is that my current computer right now won't play it, but I think maybe I might try it on my laptop, because it's fixed now, but I still want to just stay on the big computer, but I want to see if Minecraft maybe works on my laptop, but don't worry about that now. I'll try to do Minecraft as soon as I can. Because I really do want to do a kind of a let's play for that soon. So maybe next year we might start Minecraft. Does that sound good, Cody?
Uh-huh.
So I was thinking, yeah, because since we're going to play the last Phoenix Wright game this winter, that'll be a good time to finish up with stuff. And then next year I could try to get Minecraft working on one of my computers. And then... we'll have some fun. So I got some secret energy. And let's keep going. Ah! Ah! Whoa! That was close. So what are you currently working on in Minecraft?
A hotel.
Okay, sweet. Is it big?
Yeah, I'm making the first floor right now. I already made the lobby.
Mm-hmm. Do you have your own house?
Yeah, I'm in my friend's world right now, and then actually in my world.
Okay. Yep, Minecraft is...
I built my own house for me.
Yeah. But yeah, guys, Minecraft is freaking awesome. You cannot go wrong with Minecraft.
I need another shovel.
Alright, got some more secret energy. I think that's what it was called.
Hey, Zach, give me 1 minute. Let me ask my friends if I can borrow one of his shovels.
Okay.
Can I borrow one of your shovels?
Can't reach him.
I've reached him, but he doesn't have a shovel.
Hey Cody, we've been getting some bronze trophies so far, so we're doing pretty good. We're getting some bronze trophies that I haven't gotten yet for these other levels.
I'm talking to my friend and you at the same time.
Wow, we've been getting a lot of secret energy lately. The more the better. Oh god. Forgot about the conveyor belts. So yeah, funny story if you guys want to hear about this. I actually have a tennis thing going on this summer, and funny story, so today was the first day, but it was like so rainy, so they canceled the whole thing, so now I'm just here when I should be at my tennis practice, which is canceled. So, yep, I'm kind of disappointed about it, because I really wanted to, you know, start getting back in the tennis, because I haven't played it in a while. So, but nonetheless, I'm here with you guys, and we're having some fun. Oh god! Alright, try again. Ah! Now we're getting bent nails. I'm actually gonna try that stage again and see if I can actually get a better high score. I got some bent nails. Oh yeah. So, do you have a farm in Minecraft, Cody?
Uh-uh.
You don't? Oh, I got a major high score right there. Silver trophy! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Alright. But yep, it's my first Monday of the summer today, and I hope you guys all sign up for the next Powerball episode. We only had 8 sign up yesterday. Oh god. Fuck! Oh my gosh, Cody, a while ago I was playing Minecraft with one of my friends so my world is actually pretty cool, but, I saw one of my friend's worlds and it was like almost as cool as mine. It was really like well built. Alright, I got another bronze trophy and some more bent nails. Alright, level 9.
Minecraft.
Yeah, what a coincidence. What a coincidence, because it's raining over here right now. That's what I get for living in Oregon. We get a bunch of rain. Do you get a lot of rain in your area, Cody?
Sometimes.
Like how every so often do you get rain?
Probably like 2 to 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we're almost done with this world.
Gosh.
Oh! Wait, go back. I want this. Got a bronze trophy, and I got some more prairie wind. And I think this might be the challenge stage, so.
Oh, there it is. I'm talking to you and my friends on Xbox at the same time.
Ah, go back. All right. silver trophy in a challenge stage. I'll take that any day. Alright, let's head into a new world. We'll play two more worlds. We'll play my favorite so far, the neighbor's house. I love this one. And hopefully we can maybe get some more bronze trophies. Ooh, I unlocked a panda. He's so cute.
I'm going to explain what's upcoming on my channel.
Uh-huh.
So,
yeah, go ahead and do that.
Basically, I'm having a new series, a new Minecraft series called The Legend of Crafto, and it's basically my world, and in these episodes, I'm going to be creating different things. Like, I'm going to have a prison, I'm going to have a hotel, which I'm creating with my friend's world right now.
Sweet.
I'm going to have a theater, a pool thing, and a lot of different things. Yeah, I'm going to be creating like a pool and different things. What else am I going to do? I'm going to the market, you guys know what I mean.
Alright. I'm actually gonna go back to the map. I tried using the ladybug, but that didn't work out so well. Oh. Oh. Pushed the wrong button. Alright, let's see, what are the other ones here? There's a cat. There's a panda. The panda is pretty cute, but I'm just gonna stick with the regular marble. I'm gonna try to unlock some more marbles soon. But for now, I'm just gonna stick with this one. Wow, my record is 3 minutes. Jeez, I'm gonna try to beat that big time. Jeez, 3 minutes? Wow. Yeah, I beat that big time. Holy crap, I must have done really bad on that one. And I got a bronze trophy. And I got some gear. Alright. Oh, jeez!
I think I did.
Alright, let's do that again. What the? Oh god. No. Okay, I got that. And now with speed. Oh god. Jeez, my record must have been insane. Alright, we made it there. Ooh, I got a silver trophy. Sweet. I don't know how I did that since I didn't beat my high score, but... Let's continue on. Ah! Forgot about this. Gotta watch out for these things. Ah! All right. Restart. I'm trying to beat my record. I don't seem to be doing that. You don't want to go too fast in this game. Ah. right there in 45 seconds, and I got myself a bronze trophy. Sweet. Got some more gear. And we're heading into level 4. Oh god, fan. Ah, okay, good. Ah! Holy crap! Got all the crystals. Ah! Crap! Dang it, I keep messing up on that. Alright, let's try that again. Come on, go. Go. Are you serious? Ah! Ah! That makes all of them! I got a new record, and I got myself a silver trophy. And let's move on to the next stage. Stage number 5. Ah! No, 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 no! Gosh dang it! I can do this!
I go to the staircase, like up one floor and then up another floor.
Ugh. Whoa, that was way too close, and I did it. And I got myself a new record, and I got a bronze trophy. I also got some new gear, and we're heading into stage 6. And you know what, I think I'll just do 2 worlds for this part, so this will be the last world, so when we beat this, that'll be it for Marvel Saga for this summer. Well. That depends if I do it for my weekend celebration or not. Go, 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 go! Woohoo! Gotta watch out for these bumpers. Ah! Ah! Oh! Jeez, it scared the crap out of me. Those scissors cut me in half. Ah! Stupid bumpers. Ah! No! I can't do this one! I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Focus! Cool, that was close. God! Come on. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Yes. We still got a new record, and we got ourselves a high score. We didn't get a trophy, but we got some rubber bands. Let's go to level 7. Thank you.
Love you out of my hotel.
What'd you say?
I was talking to one of my friends on...
Oh, okay. Got some more rubber bands. We're heading into stage 8. Ah! Checkpoint! Whoa, that was close! Holy crap! Sweet, I'm out of here. Got another high score. Got some more rubber bands, and we're heading into stage 9. 3 more stages left to go, and then we'll head into the next part, which will be coming in my next video. Oh, by the way, guys, I want to advertise something about me and the Game Station Arcade. I know I haven't uploaded something on there in a long time, but I just started uploading my a playthrough for Dragon Fable, which is a PC game. So, I've already uploaded the first 4 parts, I think. So go check them out at youtube.com/thegamestationarcade. And also subscribe there if you haven't yet.
And also, subscribe to my Zach gaming channel, The Rogue Gamer 25.
Oh, yeah.
It's coming soon. We should be releasing the next episode of the all-new Pressure Lock.
Yeah. Yeah, so that'll be coming soon. We might be able to film that today, actually, so we'll see.
And then also I have, it's gonna be a marathon of Call of Duty games, because I'm gonna have a walkthrough of Call of Duty War, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Modern Warfare 2, and when I get Modern Warfare 3, then I'm gonna do a walkthrough of that.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh god.
Walkthroughs of all the Call of Duty games.
Oh,
also, I'm planning on getting it and doing a walkthrough of that.
Yeah. And I got a new record. And I got a silver trophy! Woohoo! Alright, last stage, I think. Yep. Alright, here comes the challenge stage to finish off this part. And then that'll be it for Marvel Saga Core Impa for the Summer Extravaganza.
I actually have that on my calendar on my phone. Like, I have it marked so I know, like, which day Call of Duty 2 is coming out.
Mm-hmm.
And Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
Yeah. Whoa. 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 Oh god. Alright. We got a bronze trophy. Alright, so I think that's gonna wrap it up for this part. So in the next video we'll start another game for the Summer Extravaganza. So, and that's it for Marvel Saga Core Rip, but once again it's a great game, I think, in my opinion. So, yep, once again, stay tuned for more of the Summer Extravaganza coming up, and I'll see you guys then.